It's a nice wintry fall treat with mainly spiced caraway, usually served after a baby's born. The nice thing about this too is it's a gluten-free dessert and you can top it however you like.